What do you need?
When I'm ready, and not before.
Nashta! It is time to come home.
No, I cannot, sister. My soul yearns for freedom.
You could try.
I cannot live under those tyrants!
I understand. I will give you the only freedom I can.
Lord's Flame! For where, sister? rather die than go back. Hot flame! Sun's fury!
Think you, weapon Ardia, that cuts on its own.
Sister.
You fought well, Nashta. I am proud of you.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
This was the best end I could have wished for Nashta. I think it is what she always wanted. Not to live under the heavy oppression of a rigid set of rules, but to die fighting as a true Dekara. In death, by standing and fighting, she has cleared her shame. She will be remembered as a woman filled with the irrepressible spirit of the warrior, one with so much aggression that she had no place in this civilized world. I will retrieve her body. Leave me now. I have some final things to say to my sister that are not for a Jingak to hear. Go well, my friend. I prefer not.